behind the sentence, je suis Charlie, everyone has different reason to say je suis Charlie or je ne suis pas Charlie, because it really depends about your own trajectory, your values, your beliefs. So there's been a lot of misunderstanding, because behind this sentence, a lot of people understand a different thing. So if you say behind je suis Charlie, if it's a call for free speech, I mean, obviously, nobody in this country should be against free speech, and this is a core value of our society. Because behind free speech as well, there's the possibility of dialogue, the possibility of talking like we're doing tonight, and this is very precious and always possibly endangered. But it is true that for some part of the population, as it has been said, behind the sentence, there was this sort of injunction to shut up. You have to be Charlie, and that's it. And actually, for some people, it's been perceived as a closure. We can't talk about religion. We can't, and you mentioned poking on religion. And if you can, and if you poke without talking, this is not the Je suis Charlie spirit. But for many youngsters in the suburbs, there is decided that we can't talk about religion, we can't talk about Islam. In some ways, it is taboo, and this is a problem in the French education.